We're just off Route 219 in the town of West Paris. This is where a car crashed into these trees. You could see there's crosses and flowers and other mementos left behind. A memorial is forming. Two teenagers died here. Two others were hurt. I spoke with the parents of one of the victims, the youngest victim, a 16-year-old girl. They are absolutely devastated. The driver, another young woman, is in the hospital with a broken back. Police say she was drinking and texting at the time of this accident, which is, of course, still under investigation. We'll have much more for you tonight on News 8 at 6. In West Paris, Jim Keithley, News 8.